actively trying to reduce its dependence on Eskom. It's considering acquiring a coal mine in addition to the multi-billion solar power plant it's building. Power cuts cost the company around 125 million rand in revenue in the first half of 2015. The miner's headline earnings slumped to 19 cents a share from 84 cents previously because of operational problems that hit output and the issue of additional shares as part of an acquisition.